guys, I just wanted to, like, give out reasons, like, why I love Bruno Mars and why I want to meet him so bad. So, like, I don't have people, like, asking me, like, why do you love Bruno Mars so much? And stuff like that. Like, how do you love him? I'm just gonna say how I started off with him. Well, I'm just gonna have music playing in the background. But when I first, the first song that I heard by him was Lazy Song. It was on the radio. We were just sitting in the car driving around, cause my mom had gotten a new car, and she's had it for about 2 years now. But it's the song that I heard, and I was like, oh my gosh, this is amazing. It's so nice. I gotta look this up when I get home. I tried to look it up. It didn't work that easy, because I didn't know the name of the song. I typed in the lyrics and stuff, and I just typed in the whole song, or the stuff that I knew about it. And, you know, nothing popped up, except for covers, and it said Lazy Song, so I just looked it up, and I saw this video. I didn't know who it was, if that was the real one, so I just clicked on it, and it, you know, Bruno Mars has the monkeys in there, and I looked at it, and I was like, oh my god, it's Bruno Mars, and I instantly fell in love with that song. The second song I heard was the one playing right now. It's Lighters. It's great. Then I heard Just the Way You Are, and that song was amazing. I thought it was just beautiful. But then the song that really got me was It Will Rain. Heard Grenade before It Will Rain, but It Will Rain got me. Like, I listened to that like about over 100 times, because I love that song. Like, clicked on it, I kept replaying and replaying it. Got my phone ringing. I kept playing it over and over again. And, like, what I noticed is, like, you can get Kiss 107's number. And, you know, when I first started, I just picked a Rihanna song. They actually did play it, too. But then when I saw that it worked, I just kept on typing in Bruno Mars songs. I was like, It Will Rain, It Will Rain, It Will Rain. And they were like, thank you. And they kept on playing it over and over again on Kiss 107. And that was funny and awesome at the same time, because I got to hear my favorite song by Bruno Mars and my favorite artist singing it. And, like, I just loved it. But then, like, I wasn't, like, my phone wouldn't let me send any more messages to Kiss 107, because my parents didn't think that it was free when it was free. So they just took the messages off and blocked the number. I'm not sure how though. But, like, I kept on trying and trying to send messages. And then, you know, I didn't have a Facebook at the time, so that's all I really had. And I had YouTube, and that, I didn't know any other websites at the time. So, and plus I didn't have an email. So I tried to make an email, but I needed an email before that email to get that. So then one day my mom made me an email, and I got on Facebook, and I really didn't know what to do. So, a few months after I got used to it, I told my friends, I made a bunch of friends on Facebook. I looked up Bruno Mars on Facebook, and there are a bunch of pages that popped up. And I saw a picture of him in one of them, and I just clicked on it. And it was like, do you want to like this page? And I liked it. And then I just looked at all the pictures, and I was playing music. I was playing his music at the time. I was looking at the pictures, and I was just liking every single picture I saw. I was like, and I just fell in love with Bruno Mars, and I would love to meet him so bad. I want to talk to him. I just want to meet him so bad. And I want to meet Ellen because I watch her show 24/7 on the computer. Like, I type in, literally, I type in Ellen on YouTube. That's the first thing I get on when I go to the computer. Again, on the computer, I see if my videos are uploaded on YouTube, and then I type in Ellen, and then I just start being like, Bruno Mars on Ellen, and I just keep clicking on those videos. So, that's basically what I like about Bruno Mars, how I instantly liked him, fell in love with him. That's like pretty much it. I really want to meet him really bad. I made a video all about Bruno Mars, like what I know about Bruno Mars before this video, and you guys can catch it. And this basically is like a kind of like a part two of it or something. But, like, if you go to the Ellen show, it shows the movie that Bruno Mars was in when he was singing as a little Elvis. And, like, this is just pretty much how I met him, why I like him, why I want to meet him. All types of things about Bruno Mars put into one big video. I actually hope that he sees this too. I hope that Ellen sees this, because she's in, like, I done a shout out to her. And, like, at the end of the Marry You cover that I did, I don't know if you could see it, but it's set to say I do. And I put I do right here. And down here's a little winky face with a smile. And then it just says, just married, and then a heart, and then Bruno Mars. Then it says love you with hearts. I didn't know if you guys could see that. It was basically mostly to Bruno Mars. But just for the end of the video too, my Sharpie wasn't working out too well. I gotta buy some new ones, but they're like $10. But I'ma work on it. But that was it. And all I want to do is listen to Bruno Mars do covers of his songs, make videos all about him, meet him someday, just have him. Like, he's just amazing. I would be happy if he just said my name to me, or even said hi to me. Like, that would just be amazing. But yeah, it's pretty much it. And you know, in the video before this, I showed you my shirt. Sharpsburg Bulldogs in Norwood. Yep, it's an awesome school. Oh, I think it's an awesome school. I had to move schools, and right now, we're not sure what we're going to be doing at the end of the year. I'm hoping to still go to schools in Norwood. I don't want to move that much out of Norwood, but I don't know. I'd love to stay at the Norwood schools, but that won't work out. Because if you live in Cincinnati, you can't go. But I'm in Norwood now. We might be moving. I'm not sure. But we have a bunch of stuff ready, like new bedding and stuff. But I just really love Bruno Mars. I want to meet him so bad. I'm about to say mad. I want to meet him so bad. I would love a hat like his. Like, if I can find a hat like his, I will save up. I will put it on layaway or do something to get it. Because I want a hat just like his. Like, he, I think he likes plaid. I like plaid. Like, that's what I really love, is plaid. I basically love most of the stuff that he loves, because I love him. But this is pretty much the end of the video. In the background right now, it's playing It Will Rain, my favorite song by him. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope Bruno Mars and Ellen see this, because it's just about those two, some parts of my life, but that's pretty much it. Hey, bye guys.